One of my most popular videos was when I took my carry-on bag and removed the crummy wheels that were on there and replaced them with inline skate wheels. 5 years and 50,000 or more miles later, this bag is still going strong. If you're interested in this build or repair, I'll post a link down below and up there where the eye is. I think it's up there.